They already have people that have not known?
Excuse
what
me.
The hell?
Look it. Does this look weird to you? Please stop.
And the have not room's on the side this time.
No.
Not the other room.
It's not over there. No,
I'm all confused. I'm Goddess Girl 2. It's July 7th, 2011. This is Big Brother After Dark. Expect the unexpected.
Maybe he locked him trapped in the closet.
Dude, he's not just in that DR.
No, of course.
There's not any way you can get out.
Then how can we go in the diary room?
Dude, because in my season, like, they wouldn't let you in the diary room, okay? And then there was, like, all that money. Did you watch our season?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Okay, so remember when all the money was falling in the yard?
Yeah.
I'm like, dude, there's got to be something else going on, okay?
Right.
So I got all the money. I'm like, dude, something's up. They didn't say anything. I'm like, something's up. And I started looking everywhere, and I found a key. And then that key led, you know, then they got, like, Pandora's box open.
Right, right.
So they didn't say anything. I just went looking for it because I'm like, something's up.
What's that? Pandora's box?
Yeah, and then I got Kevin out of that box. They didn't even say anything. And the diary room was, you couldn't go in there.
Something's up, dude.
But you...
There was no
that was when the money started coming down.
And
right?
Then I just came in here. I'm like, dude, something's up. Because it couldn't just be raining. I found that key.
Come on, twist on the fuck.
I mean, there could be a twist, or something could be wrong.
I'm the first one of live feeds.
Where's all the smoke?
And you talked
they
are.
Oh, they are?
Yeah.
Oh, so, see? He went somewhere.
You did me wrong. Yeah, he's still in there. Yeah, he's a huge
fan. See, now people are really looking.
Everybody's wondering what's going on. Why Evil Dick hasn't came out of the diary room.
Are y'all really searching?
They're like, oh,
yeah.
So they're like searching everywhere.
Come out wherever you are.
Maybe something happened.
I don't say that.
I mean, I know,
yeah.
But
God forbid.
Maybe I should tell them to start looking all over. Well, we kind of did look all over, just jokingly.
It really smells like hands in the air.
I thought it was just you.
Let's hang out.